Hey folks, it's Jang here from JANGBRiCKS.com with a look at a classic Lego town set. Well, not that classic. It's from 1993. It came with 97 pieces and it was called Pothole Patcher. 1993 wasn't that long ago, all things considered, relatively speaking, but though it was the 90s, it was the early 90s, which for Lego and Lego terms and based on the different eras they've gone through, the different major changes that they've gone through, it was kind of an extension, the early 90s, kind of an extension of the 80s, which is why it's good. This is a good set. I like it very much. It has some awkward bits to it, such as the exposed hollow studs on the sides there, but there's a lot to this thing. The idea, I mean, Pothole Patcher is the name of the thing, and just move the guy out of the way here. You've got this trailer on the back, which has some extra stuff, but look at this. This comes down, and that would actually be able to come down to the ground, and you could use that as it goes along. That could actually pump sealant into a pothole right there. Other things going on with this, looks like this could be an air compressor back here with a big tank on it, so that's good. And it has the little nozzle here with the hose, and that comes off, and that can be used by your minifig. So that's a really cool thing. You could also take this whole air compressor off, the entire thing. It's just, I think I will just leave it like, just leave that. You know, you could just take that off and use it as just something on the side. I think that works out just fine as well if you want to. And you've got the light back here, which is important because the thing's going to be kind of patrolling around a town looking for potholes, looking for issues that need to be fixed up. And once it comes across something, then they'll stop. So that's why they have to have the very visible light all the time. Back here on the back, well, this could also be an air compressor sort of thing or a generator or something, but back here, you've got another thing that your minifigure can use. You could use this as a jackhammer to kind of get up the edges. I think that would be a good use for this, which would make sense for this to be an air compressor also. And, you know, just kind of chew up the edges around a pothole before using the shovel that's included here to then, you know, kind of smooth it out and put the new sealant in from, could be coming from this tank. Different ways that this could be used for sure. You've got your little meter on the top there. It's a nice printed piece, little panel piece showing the pressure in there. Everything is lined up nicely with the use of different sizes of wheels and tires, yet, you know, see everything is nice and flat and straight. So it's well done. It's a nice little set. The truck itself has a sunroof on, or a moonroof on it. That opens up like so. You can also open up both doors. The guy will sit in there. The guy himself, you know, pretty straightforward, pretty basic. Just the overalls look with the construction hard hat helmet. The red, I actually like that. They've made a number of different colors with this exact same print, just with different colors. And I like the red one. I think that works out nicely, especially with the hats. You know, the red color for the hat was the most common one, and that's really all there is to this set. But for something so small, I think it has just a lot to it. The only bad thing about this, if you must, is that it has a lot of cords and hoses and such, and those can kind of want to go in places that you don't want them to go, so it can be tough to get it to stay there in the right places to just look neat. But they're short enough that they're not really going to get in the way too much. So I'm pretty happy with this one, even though it's from the 90s. Again, it's from the early 90s, which was a good time still, and this ends up being a pretty nice set. So those are my thoughts about it. Please feel free to share your thoughts in the comment section if you would like, or just hit thumbs down on the video if you didn't like it, or thumbs up if you did. Either way, much appreciated. Any kind of feedback is always appreciated. Helps me out quite a bit, and I hope that you'll stick around to check out more of my videos, because more are always on the way. I look at new Lego sets, old Lego sets, parts from other sets from other companies, and I also do my own custom creations. Check them out. I'll talk to you again soon.